Hi, my cyber angels. I hope you're well, and I hope you will enjoy this video that I've made. I'm showing you something from behind the scenes. YouTube is always asking for things from behind the scenes so that your viewers are interested in how you make the videos, how you make the intros, the outros, and also, of course, the videos. Now, this video also is addressed to YPP and YouTube creators because they do check every single video that they can on violations, bad language, if you're dressed improper, if you're using other people's materials, if you use somebody else's voice. Now that AI is here, you can do voiceovers. I can even change my voice to a giant or to a sink or a robot or an other lady's voice. So this is why I have made this video, because we creators are artists in my vision, and I hope you will leave a reaction behind after you've seen the complete video. This video could also be educational to some of my colleagues as they ask, how do you make that? Where do you get it from? I get views or reviews from my viewers saying, Charlotte, you're making it so exciting. It's refreshing. It's so clever of you that you do this and you dare to do this. I've pinned some of the comments from viewers that have said this. Also, this is a documentary, and documentary is, in this case, is an adjective, and a documentary means obviously consisting or based on official documents. These are official documents, you can see that. Templates are official documents, and some of us are allowed to use, everybody is allowed to use them. Some are free, some are coded with pro, so then you have to become a member. But definitely, it's not only writing on paper, but also tabulated and charted. Or with nowadays with the computer, it is chartered, registered, etc. Using pictures or interviews with people involved in real events provide a factual report on a particular subject. A documentary program about an issue or a situation or what you want to bring across. Pictures speak a thousand words, as we all know. Noun, a film or television or radio program that provides a factual report on a particular subject. Synonym, factual program or factual film, program, film, report, presentation, broadcast, and transmission. So YouTube creators, this was one of your statements that I found in the back office, that one could get an exemption if it was an EDSA. If it's educational, documentary, scientific. It is scientific because the scientists have created AI and the computer, and I'm using their knowledge and my experience and learning from their knowledge and teachings. So this is definitely a documentary or more levels. Also, this is artistic because this is my work conjoined or put together with other artists. So I hope that you might reconsider my vision and opinion, as this is artistic, and I hope for an exemption. If not, I do hope for my dear viewers and followers that this is very educative, and also that you know that you can muck around with modern science. Science doesn't have to be in the lab. Science means experimenting with different things, electronic, digital, how do you call it? not digital, non-digital, manual. So I hope you find this very interesting, and I hope I change some people's perspectives on old-fashioned habits and things, because we are in a new age. It is the new age. It's the age of Aquarius, and definitely Mercury has gone direct, but there's still a tail end. So whoever is watching this, I hope you will take note, especially the reviewers on YouTube that review, whether it is the algorithm, the robotic, or people. This is a long video because it is, after all, an educational video, and non-educational videos are short, and it is a documentary. This will stay on my YouTube for the rest of my life, if not after I have left this frequency or Earth as we know it. Also, please do be patient, because I'm showing you the faults, I'm showing you the mishaps, and I'm showing you the positive results that you see at the end of the day. I've been busy all day with just the intro, and that's an old one. That's from, I think, Place It, but you can make intros on Canva or Crello, as it is known now, Vista, and I'm using CapCut, and I'm using Windows 11. Previously Windows 10. So I'm getting the template from Placid. I'm putting my photo of my angel in Placid, and I'm adding music to it from my computer, Windows 10 in those days, because it's a very old one. And this is what my channel is all about: refreshing, entertaining, educational, learn, helping people to relax and calm down, know what, make them aware of what energy is around them, and to support them and spur them on to take their own decisions, because they hold the key to the life path and the life choices. Everybody has that power, and this is what I do with my readings, intuitively or with cards. I am clairaudient, clairvoyant, and clear verbally. I don't know what, I'm bilingual, and I don't know all the words, but I can even smell smoke or perfume or jasmine or lavender. As somebody that's worked in a garden or was mad about lavender, made lavender bags, things like that. So be open, everybody that watches this video and any of my videos, or people in my niche. Please be open-minded and accept that there is more between heaven and earth. And we are creators, and we do our best, some more than others, because we not only work with the other side, or tarot cards, oracle cards, but we also have to deal with the creative side. I'm showing just a tip, the tip of the veil is being lifted, but I'm showing you also my incompleteness or incapabilities. So sorry about the mistakes. Have patience and enjoy the video. Know that I love you and I support you from the depth of my heart. Like I said in my appeal video to YouTube, I cannot make a 5-minute video talking about my experience and my channel. It has been step by step, and I have been saved. I couldn't speak as well as I do now. I've learned how to train myself with intonation and other people. Thank you very much for your compliments. I'm grateful, and I don't want to blow my own trumpet, but that I have a calm, relaxing voice. Now let's go over to the video that shows you how I make your daily. It says 17 minutes, but it's taken longer because I've put 3 or 4 videos together. Take care, stay safe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Everybody, here you can see that I'm in CapCut in the templates, and it says TikTok on top of the page left hand corner, but it isn't TikTok, but you can use it for TikTok. Here you can choose from different headings like following for you or for TikTok or for other purposes posting. Here I've selected a glass and I would like to put a photo of the oracle card in the glass. So I'm going to try to use this template. Now I will select the card, trying to find the card because you've got choice of all videos or photos. Now you don't see everything that I'm doing because it's jumping from page to page, but that's because I'm still busy learning on where to get my oracle card from or my tarot reading. So I've selected the card and now we will go to preview. You can see the card at the bottom of the collage and I've selected it. So hold your horses because it's a CapCut, that's the sign of CapCut is working it through. Here you are, and you've got the special effects of the purple and the green in the glass, but I don't like it. So what do you do? I've tried to tape it whilst I'm actually demonstrating, but the noise wasn't for some reason or rather on. I discard this one, I go back to the templates and I start selecting again. You can see there's different types of templates, cartoon ones or the cat with the earplugs, and you can place the photo on the telephone. I've gone for the stage and the curtains. You can see that this is the template I used for the 16th of September 2023. Again, I go through the same rigmarole and choose the card, go to preview, and this is the preview. But we're not finished yet here, as we have to go on to the next thing. Here you can enter text, but sometimes I do and sometimes I don't. At this moment I will. It's better to do it in the last screen because then you can choose color, and here it only appears on white. So I can't remember because I did this on the 16th earlier today, or yesterday rather. Today we had silver, the silver angel feather. But this also puts your creativity into the video. So yes, people have said, I won't name any names, but I've been told I don't put any value of work into the video. This is stage one. Here you can see that you can export it without a watermark. So I click export without a watermark. So this I can use on other channels, so it won't leave a TikTok watermark. Now it is processing. It will take a minute or two, it all depends on your speed of internet as well, and if you've got too many things on your computer. I clear mine out every day. Now you can share it either to Facebook, TikTok or whatever, but I leave that and I go to this frame. This is the last frame. Here you can add the music. Here you can see, you can save it, download it. So I download it without music. Then I go back and I select the music, and then you can put the original sound off, and here you can choose to do add music on top of the screen, and then save. Now you've got the preview of the oracle card. Also here you can find not only stickers or adding text, but you can also click the little V and you can see that you can add voiceover and this is the voiceover platform. Here you can choose from a man's phone, baritone, or the mic, or the megaphone, or giant, or the elf, or an echo. Also, you press on record and it will take you to the next screen. I don't know if I've taped, yes, I've taped it. And I'm trying it out. Here you can see the preview and listen back. You can either say done or you can cancel it. This is quite a bit of precise work because the name of the card and the text underneath the card and on the banner takes up quite a long time. So I tried to split it up in three ways, like the today's oracle card, then on another part of the video I put the green angel feather, and then I finish off listen back, and if I like it and the special effects are okay, then I save it. Then you say done. Also, with this particular one, I also had enough room to add on more verbal details. Now, and this takes a little while, I don't know what he's doing. Perhaps I'm trying to retake it because I wanted to add on more personal information. There again, I'm trying again. Sometimes it takes 2, 3, 4 times because I am a bit of a perfectionist. It might sound boring, but you've only got 11 seconds to make your speech, sometimes 8, sometimes 12, or sometimes longer, but not much longer. Usually these short videos are from 8 to 15 or 20 seconds. Again, I'm getting a bit tired now. It's taken quite a lot of effort or trials to get this video up and running. I hope you will enjoy it, by the way. It is still going, so definitely I can't stop it. I hope it will be all right. There's quite a few trials here. Now things are done. And here you can choose the music, like I said, and then it's done. You check and listen. Here you can adjust the music to background music, so you can do a voiceover. Again, you try it. If it coincides with the video and the voiceover. If you're done, then you press next. Here you can download it without the music, but with the voiceover. So you need to adjust and know what is what. Now it takes you straight to TikTok, because that's how I've installed it. Well, for those that have watched the whole video, thank you very much. Please do leave a reaction. Do you find it educational? Do you find it that it is a documentary? Because I'm leaving it out there. And also, do you find it scientific? Because I'm putting different things together, because I'm experimenting, and that is one of an element under being scientific. Do you find it artistic? Please let me know, and please leave a reaction in the description box. And perhaps your comment or your reaction could be shouted out in the next life or could be pinned. Take care. Love you all. Thank you for your support. Bye-bye.